the bishops won the debate against the welfare reformer. So in a sense, what the media was saying is that the church should hold its head in check for having argued against other things. So it's a complex time of advocacy, campaigning, seeing things in a bigger picture. So that's some of the rationale, some of the ideas, and already people are ready to take ideas back to the British Council, who themselves say they would like to attract more participants for their various activities from communities like Walker, or Jar, or Scotswood, or Benton, whatever. And obviously, when programmes are put up, the first people out the block are even for students and for gap year people. So, how do we generate the exchange into the wider community? So that's our backcloth. I'm suggesting here that we do a little bit of sharing some local and global experiences.